Good morning, grace and peace in Christ Jesus, victory always. Welcome to 5 Minutes with God, Daily Devotional. In 5 minutes, your life can be changed. The blessing of the God's kingdom. Isaiah chapter 35, verses 3 and 6. Strength the weary hands, make firm the feeble knees. Say to the faint of heart, be strong and fear not. Your God will come. He will come with vengeance, with divine retribution. Will come to save them. Then shall the eyes of the blind be opened, and the ears of the deaf shall be unstopped. Then the lame shall leap like a hart, and the tongue of the mute shall sing for joy. Waters will burst in the wilderness, and streams in the desert. In the age of the kingdom of God, both the earth and man will be restored to the way that God originally intended them to be. In that day, also mankind will live in a peace and secure place. The Lord will come to restore man's nature to us like God created to be. Let's pray. Do the anointing with oil. Almighty God, when the Lord comes for His people, the Bible says there will be a great road there, a path that will be called the way of holiness. The unclean will not pass through it, and it will serve only for those who are of the way. Fools shall not take it. There shall be no lion there, and no wild animal shall pass through it. None shall be seen there. Only the redeemed shall walk therein. And those who the Lord redeem shall return. They shall enter in Zion with songs of joy. Lasting joy will crown your hair in your head. Joy and joy will cease then, and sorrow and singing will flee. We pray, O Lord Jesus, that is calling us to enter to the kingdom of glory, the glory of God in heaven. We don't deserve, but your blood and the sacrifice life at the cross of Calvary, it making this possible. We embrace this faith. We embrace your grace. We surround them to you, Jesus, and we declare salvation to our family and to everyone who has listened to this devotional. Heal the sick today. We declare deliverance for those who are being attacked by evil forces. And we declare the way of the Lord. Salvation is come to us. In Jesus' mighty name, we ask and pray, and we thank you in advance. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you to God. I am Eduardo Alves. You're listening to 5 Minutes with God, Daily Devotional, Remuná. Have faith, because God is good all the time, and all the time God is good.